Namaste friends, hope you are all doing well. Today we are going to talk about remedies on how to treat sign of ailment in our mouth. So let's start. Ailment 1, pale tongue. This ailment shows that there is some deficiency of red blood cells in your body. There count goes down below normal and that reflects on your tongue and so the person feels tired. This is mainly because of iron and vitamin B12 deficiency. So, some yoga asanas that can help are Anulom Vilom and calm deep breathing. Also, some food tips include eating leafy vegetables, beetroot, pomegranate and lemon and drinking healthy soups or juice. Ailment 2. White coated tongue. It shows that your stomach is upset, which may lead to constipation or indigestion. Some few yoga asanas that you can practice for these are Pavan Mukta Asana and Kapalbhati. The foods that you can consume for this ailment are leafy vegetables, apple, pears and banana. Ailment 3. Bleeding gums. It is an indication of vitamin and calcium deficiency. Yoga asanas like Yoga Mudra Asana and one side nostril breathing are the ones you must practice. Eating citrus fruits like orange, amla or lemon juice can help strengthen the gums. Ailment 4. Mouth ulcer. Lack of vitamin B, E and B12 causes mouth ulcers. Some symptoms for this are excess body heat and indigestion. Some yoga asanas which you can practice for this include Shitali Pranayama and Manduka Asana. For this, some food tips include having banana, warm milk and whole grain. Hello again, hope you learned something useful from this video. Be alert to any marked or sudden change in our senses and seek medical advice promptly. Follow a healthy lifestyle, take exercises and eat a healthy diet. And last but not the least, think positive, be positive and spread the positivity all around you. Friends, if you are looking to yield such benefit of yoga and practice regularly from the comfort and safety of your home, we also recommend joining our online classes. To know more, you can click on the first link in the description below and leave your details and we will get back to you. Also, if you found this video useful, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Subscribing to the channel is absolutely free and will not cost you anything, but it will help the both of us. And press the bell button to receive notification of our new video, which is again free. Namaste.